In the spring of 2012, Carvin and Jason Becker started discussions about the JB200C Jason Becker tribute guitar. During the talks, Jason had made two requests. He asked for a guitar to be made in the color scheme of his favorite NFL team, the 49ers. Carvin worked closely with Jason to select a special candy apple red for Jason's guitar. It was finished in time for Jason's 43rd birthday that year. His second request posed a bit more of a challenge. In Jason's own words,
"Even as I was trying to become a rock god, Michael Jackson was the ultimate magic rock star to me. I loved his music and his whole scene and style. He transcended musical categories. Everyone dug Michael, and I was no exception. I was inspired by his flash, uniqueness, and kick-ass music. I wanted to be slick like him. It also didn't hurt that he liked to rock and used Eddie Van Halen on Beat It. I could relate to his perfectionism, and I have always wanted a guitar that reflects his style."
Jason had originally requested a guitar covered in black sequin as a nod to the jacket and look that had become synonymous with the song Billie Jean. Carvin also knew this was going to be a one-off, a one-of-a-kind, and we would not make another one of these guitars. So whatever our creative solution would be, it would not be repeated. With Jason's help, we selected a large flake that would be sprayed over black undercoat. The testing process was difficult and time-consuming, but we did arrive at something that gave the flash and style Jason sought for his personal MJ-inspired guitar.